McAllister's down. O'Brien's down. Wisley's heading your way.
Yeah, roger that. I'm fixing the target. Secure all the flag sites and await further orders.
Sir, I have an unguarded flag at Collins without a gun.
Permission to take him out?
No. Negative. The flag and Collins are mine.
Remember that offer I made you in the limo? You put your gun down and I'll double it. No one will ever know.
Forget it.
Come on, Collins. Think about it. Your parents could pay off the mortgage.
You're not buying your way out of this one.
I guess it's the fastest draw wins then, huh, sport?
History has known some great rivalries. Cain versus Abel. Athens versus Sparta. Ali versus Fraser. Now this is the story of another great rivalry. A rivalry that became a war. But you won't find it in any textbook. And it started like this.
Dad's gonna catch us.
Stop worrying about my dad, okay?
No, I'm serious. He's gonna castrate me.
My father was right. These Selby boys are all pussies.
Then why don't you make him happy and get back together with Jeffrey?
Jeffrey, yes. Now, what does he have that you don't?
Exactly.
Besides money, charm, good looks. You know, I mean, he does have a lot of money. Lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of money. But I know something you have that he doesn't.
What?
Diana?
Oh, shit. Yes, Daddy?
What are you doing out here?
Nothing. I'm just hanging out, you know.
Mr. Riggs.
Person. The Hargreaves are here, dear. They'd love to see you.
Wonderful.
Happy birthday, sir.
Collins? A part-time job. Help your parents out with the school fees. Hey, good for you, man.
Jeffrey, you're funny.
Whoa. Whoa. What's the rush? Just because we go to rival schools doesn't mean we can't talk.
This has nothing to do with our schools. I just don't like you.
What'd you get the old man for his birthday?
None of your business.
I got him a set of golf clubs. Titanium, top of the line. We're going to play around tomorrow. Speaking of presents, do you know what Diana gave me for my birthday? You know, when we were going out? Okay, I'll give you a hint. Something a girl can only give a guy. Champagne.
Percy. What are you doing out here?
Drinking the bubbly.
So, you're outside, drinking, all by yourself? That's cool, I guess. I mean,
you won't have sex with me, but you'll do it with that blue-blooded dickhead.
Is that Selby boy drunk?
Yes, but that is only because your pal, Jeffrey here, said that he de-virginized your daughter.
It's not true.
On June 28th, 1914, Archduke Franz Ferdinand was assassinated.
What you just saw was a lot like that event.
Except that in this case, no one was killed by Bosnian terrorists.
True, but like the death of Franz, it was a spark that ignited a war.
A war, not between nations, but between schools.
A prom war.
Don't drop the ball, just yet. Another month out short. Forget you have your sights on me, but you overshot. You overshot. Party in the party, caught my eye. I think I'm a killer, but I'm thinking of the bad. I got a mouthful, I got drugs and crumbled wine. I didn't have it your way, but I really had it mine. You'll jump through the hoops before.
Just so you guys know, we lost another rugby game. That makes it 56-0 against Lancaster. And that's just rugby.
You should probably stop counting it at this point.
No. You girls need to be reminded about how much we suck. Especially Pussy here.
Percy. Hamish.
He got knocked on his ass by a girl. No sympathy.
I was drunk. I lost my balance.
Sports are so 90s, Hamish. You should just get over it because no one at Selby really cares about them anymore.
I care. And I'm part of this stupid-ass student government. So I want to make a new law.
For the last time, we can't take money out of the computer program and invest it in sports.
Jocks make, what, 8% of the student body?
Okay, that's true, but this isn't a tyranny of the majority.
Yeah, it is. It's a nerdocracy.
Why don't you just transfer to Lancaster like all the other jocks did? I mean, you'd be so much happier there.
Because I'm a legacy, Collins, which is something a soft, thick, academic scholarship case like you wouldn't understand.
Okay. Is there anything else anyone would like to discuss?
Yeah, I was thinking maybe could we talk about some themes for the upcoming dance? I was thinking maybe Clash of the Titans. What do you guys think about
that? Oh, yeah, that'd be great. Yeah. That'd be great. You guys are gay.
It's not gay, Hamish. It's our last chance to ask an ACS girl to the prom.
Well, Percy's single.
Yes, Joe, I would love to go to the prom with you. Besides, ACS girls are overrated.
It's not revenge.
It's so revenge.
It's awesome.
No, it's more like it's justice, all right?
Wait, hold on. I don't get it. Revenge against who?
Against Percy and all of his loser Selby friends. This is going to humiliate them.
No. Okay, what we're trying to do is we're going to teach them a lesson, all right? Selby and Lancaster, both of them.
What?
Okay, but what about the other girls? It's sort of a lot to ask. How are we going to convince them?
All right, Meg. Didn't want to have to do this, but we all remember your 14th birthday. Look, I'm sure the boys will come, okay? It's only been like 3 hours, so... Oh, yep. You're supposed to do that. I'm sorry.
Big deal. Not everyone has been hurt by the boys.
Oh! Oh, really? Yeah. All right. Yeah. O'Brien? Kleenex in your boobs.
Now it's over. You.
We need to get back at these bastards.
Yes, and we will.
Mm-hmm. But the point is, we all remember the times of unreturned phone calls, unrequited crushes.
Cruel nicknames. I got Dopey Diana. Do I look dopey? No. I know that all this attention is so new and fresh to us, you know? But in the end, what has this attention gotten us? Anyone?
Groped. Clumsily.
Disastrously.
We're stuck with half-assed hookups where we're doing all the work.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. We're cute, all right?
We are freakishly hot.
Yeah!
And above averagely smart.
Yeah. That combination.